the Crow and the Fox. Once upon a time, there was a crow who was very hungry. He searched everywhere for food. He saw a piece of cheese. He picked the cheese in his beak and flew up in the tree. The fox came past and looked up. Crow with a big of piece of cheese in his beak. The crow was very hungry. The fox was very hungry. He got the plan. He went to the crow and said, "What a beautiful face you are, and beautiful feathers, and beautiful eyes you have, and beautiful, can you sing song for me? You have to, first you sing song, then you have to be queen of the all of birds. Can you sing for me?" The crow opened his beak and sing. The tree falling down. The fox got the cheese in his mouth and ran off happily. The crow was very hungry. He said, "Why the fox ate the cheese? And I'm very hungry. And his mouth, I not open the beak," the crow said. "Now, the moral of the story is,